Welcome. I'd like to tell you about some solvents and ask a question. Are they contaminating the air we breathe? Solvents are a diverse class of chemicals that are used to dissolve or disperse other substances. They are one of the six classes or families that contain many of the chemicals of concern found in consumer products and building materials. Solvents are often necessary, but some are toxic and should be avoided. We breathe in solvents after they evaporate into the air. We can absorb them through skin contact. Products containing solvents include oil-based paints, paint strippers, adhesives, wood finishes, household cleaners, cosmetics, markers, aerosols, nail polish remover, garment dry cleaning, sealants, and shoe polish. Some solvents released into the environment contaminate groundwater and can end up in our drinking water. Some solvents, known as volatile organic compounds, evaporate into the air, contributing to smog. Smog is linked to asthma and other respiratory problems. The main solvent used in paint strippers can damage the nervous system and may increase cancer risk. Workers exposed to some solvents used in furniture foam glue report balance problems, numbness, and brain fog. Some solvents used in nail salons were associated with increased cancer risk and altered fetal development. They were phased out, but the replacements are from the same chemical family and may cause similar harm. Even very low-level exposure to some solvents can be harmful. But safer alternatives are available. Professional wet cleaning uses water instead of dry cleaning solvents that can harm the nervous system, liver, and kidneys. So, what can you do? Opt for wet cleaning instead of conventional dry cleaning. Use water-based instead of oil-based paints. Use screws and other mechanical fasteners or water-based adhesives in furnishings and construction. Select eco-labeled cleaning products such as US EPA's Safer Choice. When possible, ask for products without problematic solvents. At sixclasses.org, you can learn more about solvents and the other five classes, as well as view the entire video series. Brought to you by the Green Science Policy Institute. Please do share these videos for healthier products, people, and planet.